Eating fast food may have some health benefits. Well, maybe I wouldn't go that far, but apparently Japanese scientists say that the cure for baldness may lie in an order of McDonald's French fries. Those scientists say the ingredient is a chemical that's apt to fries.
Those McDonald's fries?
Fries?
Yes. These the fries that make your hair grow back, right?
What'd you say?
These the fries that make your hair grow back, right?
Mm-hmm.
You said, okay.
They make your hair grow back.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Complain or something, man, because I came through there through the drive-thru and got some fries, you know, because I saw on TV that they said they'll help you, you know, help you grow your hair back. And then the girl at the window told me the same thing, they'll help me grow my hair back, you know. And for the last 2 hours, I've been eating fries, I've been rubbing them on my head and everything, and, you know, ain't no hair follicles done growing back in yet. I've been checking, and I ain't seen that one grow back in yet. So I'm trying to call and see, you know, what's the procedure? Because I want to come up, back up there and get my money back, man. Because these fries don't work. They defective or something. I mean, I just want my money back, man. Please. Hello? Hello? Man. Thank God, man. I can never grow my hair back, man.